Gucci, Louis, man. So I don't give a f- stupid brain. Got his own style for the modeling. Baby mama can't stop with that cuddling. Work that, till it's red. That's why she doesn't talk to a stupid man. A belly full of penny, cuddling. She ain't even my type, but it's troubling. Too much, I don't know how to stop. You crush me, oh, wanna. Then I'm back on my stuff. Few bucks, just a few for a spot. Come on. God, I need some commas on my bank account. Dollars, yeah, big amount. All the bears and back going up. They don't even need a nose wrap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like commas on my bank account. Dollars, yeah, big amount. All the about going up. They don't even need a nose wrap to be blowing up. Guess I should be jumping lines like.
Well, they're going to make the change, and what a big moment this is for him.
Well, it certainly is. I'm sure he's going to be slightly anxious, but if he starts well, he'll enjoy the occasion. Let's hope it's a good debut for him.
Naby Keita.
Roberto Firmino. And he did well to cut it out. Marquinhos. Robbed them. Oh, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up. And the substitution will occur now. Ten minutes left for play. Liverpool trailing late in this game, but who knows what happens next. Free kick awarded to Liverpool. He's played it short here.
For drama, all even once more. Astonishing.
So back underway, one goal apiece here. Henderson and teammates to play it to. Not so late in the proceedings. Liverpool know they've got to make this count. PSG are going to switch things around on the personnel front. Who can they pick out? Oh, fine save. And it remains all square.
Well, he saved his team there. That's a big moment for the keeper.
Can someone get on the end of this? A decisive clearance it was. And so into the final 5 minutes. Oh, he's left his marker for dead.
Well, he failed to deliver that time.
Verratti.
Defensive efficiency personified.
Not a great pass. And here come Liverpool. A goal at this late stage might settle things. And the danger cleared. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Giving it a try. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. And there it is, the final whistle. Well, his senior debut in the history books. What did you think of his performance?
Well, it was a fairly quiet debut. He played okay, he was solid enough. But I'm sure he'll have a bigger impact over the next couple of matches once he's settled it.
Alexander Arnold played into the box. Well, he went for power and might be regretting that now. Well, as we get close to full time, no two ways about it, Stuart. Liverpool bossing this one.
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Son Jun-ho did well to win the ball back. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And he might be through here. Surely. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal! Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Oh, what a perfect ball now. How about this? And he's taken it away. And just 5 minutes remaining. Well, they no longer have the ball. Chamberlain. Oh, breezing. He's in here. Oh, and it goes. And it's the first of his professional career.
Well, he'll always remember this one. Just look at his face. He's so excited. Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease. And it's just a change of pace. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Corner kick played in, and still dangerous. Well, sadly, a bit of a tame effort, that one, and far too close to the goalkeeper.
Jota. And now they have the ball back.
Well, the stoppage time situation, 1 minute here. Just not looking confident in possession.
And that is all for this game anyway. It goes into the books as a victory for Liverpool.
Well, Derek, it was...
Alexander Arnold.
See, told me keep shining in the streets and we're still wildin'. Only peace, only violence, no violence. In the sun where I'm highest, melanin fire. I'm iron made, darkest shade, while she cleans my braids. Skin don't fade and I'm still not fazed by your magazine praise. We just wanna be great.
Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. Foiling his opponent completely. Upamecano. Now with Kimmich. Really good challenge. Minamino. Chances on. In it goes! The opening goal in this contest.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive and his movement so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Well, Bayern restart the game. A wake-up call for them, perhaps.
A good and fair challenge.
Showing a real desire to win it back.
Regained possession.
A lot of pundits and fans very interested in Thiago ahead of this game. Facing his former club, it was always going to be about him. And you've got to say, Stuart, the reception has been pretty warm.
Well, it's good to see him getting such a good reception, as you said, Derek, because he put in some great performances when he was here. He certainly was a fan's favourite.
And Bayern will change personnel now. And the danger is averted. Firmino,
and offside, well, close one. Müller. Well, failure to keep the ball by Bayern. Well, reports abound in the sports blogs and tabloids and on the internet that Spurs may be about
to... Hang on, Derek, it's a chance here.
And there it is! A two-goal cushion now, and they just need to keep the concentration.
Well, here's the replay, and you see it was a good finish. But the keeper at his near post has to do a lot better. He's got to have that near post covered for me.
A second goal for them here.
15 minutes left for play.
Konstantinos Tsimikas.
Fabinho. This looks interesting.
And it might be.
And doing all he can to grab his second of the game.
Well, he's been a real live wire today. A constant threat to this back line.
And the referee will go back now to the earlier incident. Yellow card it is. And they're making a change. Who can he pick out? And not a header that was ever really going to trouble the goalkeeper. Well, he's given us away. Jota. This looks more than decent. And still danger here. Well, it could have been, but for the offside flag. Just 10 minutes to go. And a strong tackle. Now, what can Liverpool do with this advantageous situation? But quick thinking defensively. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. And there it is! That will put the seal on victory if there were any lingering doubts.
Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished. And that's exactly what happened there.
They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Three goals without reply. Omar Richards. Well, a good tackle. Choupo-Moting. And blocked for now. Choupo-Moting. Very quick thinking there. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Choupo-Moting. Given away by Bayern Munich. Alexander-Arnold. Henderson has it. Well, by playing keep ball like this, they're keeping the opposition at bay. Well, possibilities inside the box. Firmino. Not away completely. Well, they can bring it out now. 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Well, he successfully got past him. Can he finish this? Oh, in it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, just look at this again. He moves the ball quickly, he gets beyond his marker, and he keeps his composure. It's an excellent finish.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. And the referee blows for full time. This goes down as a Liverpool victory.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
So making the substitution now.
Who's going to get on the end of it?
He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Well, here it is again, and you have to say it's the perfect delivery into the danger area. And then just look at the way he opens up his body here. Times it perfectly, catches it so sweetly, it's a wonderful strike.
Underway once more, Liverpool have the lead. Possession one. Mane. Encouraging move from Liverpool. And a decent delivery. Alexander Arnold. Mane! In it goes at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. So 2-0 now. To the centre by Hazard. Well, no problems defensively. Being pressed and pressed high. Timely intervention. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Could be a chance to break here. Mane. Mane. And up for grabs off the keeper. And able to close down the shot. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Over it comes. Not a poor ball and easy for the keeper. Alexander Arnold. That's a nice looking ball. Putting them under the course. Oh, a goal! And an own goal at that. Well, not part of the script, was it? Well, that own goal has put them behind. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Geometric precision from Thiago. A cut back. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Well, not giving him any breathing room. And the big news confirmed. Manchester United have succeeded in getting their man, Stuart.
Well, the reported fee of around £55 million is, in my view, a good price. We know he has great ability and he's so consistent. Let's hope he fits in quickly.
Valverde, and a fine tackle. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Oh, it's a wild, wild finish. Liverpool have given it away. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? And he might be through here. Pretty simple for the keeper. He's protecting it effectively. Eden Hazard. The Merengues have lost the ball. He made it look simple, really. And just 5 minutes remaining. Luka Jovic. Here's Carvajal. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. Well, very close to the end of this game, and a performance Liverpool fans are going to remember fondly.
Well, what an excellent performance this has been. They've had complete control for most of the game. Their movement, clever passing and energy have been a joy to watch. It's been a really good win for them.
Well, offside anyway, albeit a tight one. Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Will it be? And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Over it comes. Not all that convincing defensively. The referee's whistle, and it's Liverpool who move on to the final.
Well, what a display that was. Their attacking play was...
Trust, I know we're never getting saved. 24 mixed race, living 12 years a slave.
It was only yesterday.
My grandfather getting knuckled by the